Assalamu alaikum students. Hope all of you are fine. Welcome. I'm your geography teacher, Sanjida Hassan. In the previous lesson, we already discussed about administrative divisions of Bangladesh. In the previous lesson, we discussed about Borishal division, Chattogram division, Dhaka division and Khulna division. Today we are going to discuss about Rajshahi division, Rongpur division, Sillet division and Moymonsingh division. Let's start. First one is Moymonsingh division. It has an area of 10,485 square kilometers and a population of 1,13,70,000. It was created in 2015 from districts previously comparing the northern part of Dhaka division. Its headquarters are in Moymonsingh city in Moymonsingh districts. On 12 January, Prime Minister of Bangladesh Sheikh Hasina declared the establishing of the new division, which is Moymonsingh division. This is the map of Moymonsingh division. Rajshahi division. Rajshahi division is located on the western part of Bangladesh. It has an area of about 18,174.4 square kilometers. The population of Rajshahi division is about 1,84,84,858. Rajshahi division consists of Rajshahi City Corporation and 8 other districts. It is bounded by West Bengal State of India and Dinajpur and Gaibandha the districts on the north, Rajbari and Kushtia district on the south, Jamalpur, Tangail and Manikganj districts on the east, West Bengal States of India on the west. This is the map of Rajshahi division. Rongpur division. Rongpur division is located on the northwestern part of Bangladesh. It became Bangladesh 7th division on January 25, 2010. It has an area of about 16,185 square kilometers. The population of Rongpur division is about 1,56,65,000. Rongpur division consists of Rongpur City Corporation and 8 other districts. This is the map of Rongpur division. Next one is Sillet division. Sillet division is located on the northeastern part of Bangladesh with an area of about 12,298 km. The population of Sillet division is about 12.1 million. Sillet division consists of Sillet City Corporation and 4 other districts. Sillet is the home of Shah Jalal University of Science and Technology and several other government colleges. Also, the famous Shirni of Hazrat Shah Jalal is situated in Sillet division. This is the map of Sillet division. That's all for today. Hope all of you are safe and fine. Thank you. See you at the next lesson.